Frankfort, home team all over them tonight. The Tigers defense coming up big early. And then it is the Beechwood backfield going to work all night long. Tyler DeNoho showing the speed and strength on this catch and run down the sideline. And the Tigers, as he spins off a tackle, they're going to add seven more as he dives into the end zone. Next, it's the Logan Castleman show. You've seen him plenty this year. The Tigers running back running all over those Panthers tonight. Beechwood winning this cat fight with these final score 49-8. Tigers on top.
So here is what we